So welcome to another Hike by Faith video. Why don't you tag along with me as I head out into the woods for an adventure. Trail, which is part of the historic Allegheny Railroad system, old railroad line turned into trail. The colors on the trees are changing. Favorite things about coming out in the woods of Pennsylvania is come across the hemlocks. Sometimes we come across small little patches and groves like this down in the valley when you're up off of the mountain. It's just absolutely beautiful out here today. Today I brought my stove and some coffee. I'm gonna make some good hot cup of coffee while I'm out here. What I like to do though when I come out on the trail is I like to scout and look for just the perfect spot to sit. And so there's a spot right here. I'm just gonna scout that out for a minute. If it's a suitable spot to set up camp for a moment and brew some coffee, then I think I'm gonna continue on for a little bit, explore the trail some more, and come back here and have myself a cup of coffee. One thing I always do when I use my jet boil on my stove, even if after we've had a rain like yesterday it rained, especially during the fall with all the dry leaves and stuff around, I always make sure I clear out the area where I'm going to put my stove on my jet boil, remove all the dry leaves and get right down into the soil, to the dirt. That way I know that I'm free and clear of anything that is dry. I also make sure that my stove, when I'm using my jet boil, or my emberlit, that it is on solid ground, that it's stable. So something to keep in mind. And looks like my water is boiling nicely, and I'm ready for a cup of coffee.
rock formations around here in the mountains, is that always cool. I just like how they look. So many layers. Now it's fall and most of the fern has already turned brown, except for this patch here on the rock. Maybe because it's not exposed to too much sun, but it's still going green, still growing strong.